Good morning, children. Up to now, you have learned about Indo-Arabic system. We have another system also. It is called International System of Numeration. To read large numbers, you have to know the place values. Already, you know the place values about Indian system. Now, let us see the place values in the International system. This is called the International Place Value chart. Here also, 9 places you get. One, first place is ones, next tens, next hundreds, thousands place, next 10,000 place, next 100,000 place, million, 10 millions, 100 millions. These are the places we are getting in the International Place Value chart. Once again see, ones place. Ones place is denoted by O. Tens place. Tens place is denoted by T. Hundreds place. Hundreds place is denoted by H. Thousands place. Thousands place is denoted by TH. Ten thousands place. Ten thousands place is denoted by TTH. Hundreds. Hundred thousands place. Hundred thousands place is denoted by HTH. Million place. Million place is denoted by M. Next, 10 millions. 10 millions place is denoted by TM. Next, 100 space. 100 million place is denoted by HM. These are the places you are getting in the International Place Value chart. To read large numbers, already you know, children. To read a large numbers, you have to separate the digits according to the periods. So that again these 9 places divided into periods. These 9 places divided into how many periods? Divided into 3 periods. 1's place, 10's place, 100's place comes under 1 period. 1's place, 10's place and 100's place comes under 1 period. Next, 1000's, 10,000's, 100,000's comes under 1000's period. Comes under 1000's period. Now, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions comes under millions period. So, how many periods you get in the International system? 3 periods. How many periods? 3 periods. What are those? 1's period, 1000's period, millions period. 1's period contains how many places? 3 places. 1's, 10's, 100's. 1000's period contains how many places? Again, 3 places. 1000's place, 10,000's place, 100,000's place. Million period is contained again how many places? 3 places. Million, 10 millions and 100 millions. This is the place value chart, International Place Value chart. Now, for example, how to read a large number by using the International Place Value chart. So first you have to separate the given digits according to the periods. First you have to separate the digits according to the periods. So what is the first period? 1 period. How many places? 1's, 10's, 100's. So children, first give commas. You have, when you are giving commas, you have to move from always right to left only. Keep that one in your mind and give the commas according to the periods. So what is the first period? 1's period. 1's, 10's, 100's. After give the comma. What is the next period? 1000's period. How many places? 1000's, 10,000's, 100,000's. Again 3 places before you have to give the comma. So 1000's, 10,000's, 100,000's. Comma. Now write above the places. Digit above you have to write the places. This comes under 1's, 10's, 100's, 1000's, 10,000's, 100,000's and million. First read this digit. What is this digit? 2. Write this number after mention the period name. 2 millions. 2 million. Next, these 3 digits read together. 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. How you read? 345. Now mention the period name. This 3 comes under which period? 1000's period. So 345,000. Next 6, 7, 8 comes under 1's period. So how do you read? 678. Now see Nana, 2 million, 2 million, 1000. Next, 678. 678. This is about the international place value chart. Understood, children? Once again, what are the places you are getting in the international system? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, and 100 millions. So, our international period, how many periods you are getting in the international place value chart? 3 periods. What are those? Ones, thousands period, and millions period. Every period contains how many places? 3 places. So, in international system, we have to place the commas after 3 digits. Now, let us see the comparison of Indian place value chart and the international place value chart. Children, let us see the comparison of two place value chart. First, what are the places you are getting in the Indian system? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, next, lakh, 10 lakhs, next, crore, 10 crores. These are the places we are getting in the Indian enumeration system. Now, coming to international. What are the places we are getting in the international system? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. 10,000s after which one? 100,000. 10,000s after 100,000. 100,000 after million. Next, 10 million. Next, 100 millions. See, observe these place, two place value charts. Up to 10,000, you get the same one. Same places you are getting in the India and international. Up to 10,000, you get the same place values in both systems. From where onwards you get the change? From lakhs onwards. In the Indian system, you get lakh. In the international system, you get 100,000. So, lakhs place is equal to 100,000 in the international system. Here, 10 lakh. 10 lakh place, what place you get in the international? Millions. So, 10 lakhs place is equal to millions in the international system. Crores. Crores is equal to 10 millions in the international system. 10 crores. 10 crores is equal to 100 millions in the international system. Up to where you get the same places? Up to 10,000. 10,000 after you get the changes in the place value chart. In Indian system, how many periods you get? 4. First comes under ones period, thousands period, lakh period, and crores period. But in the international system, how many periods you get? 3 periods. Ones period, thousands period, and million period. So when you are placing the commas, in Indian system, first 3 digits before, then after 2 digits before. But if you are coming to the international system, place the commas for every 3 digits before. Because here 3 periods only you get, each period contains 3 places. So 3 digits before, you have to give the commas. Now let us see how to write the number names by using both systems. Children, now see how to write the number name by using the international system. See the question once. Insert commas. You have to place the commas and write these numbers in words. Words is nothing but number name. Using the international system of numeration. Already just now you learned about the places in the international system. First you have to write the places above the digits. Here what is the place you get here? Ones. Next, tens. Next, hundreds. Next, thousands. Next, 10,000s. Next, this is international, not Indian. So what is the place after 10,000s? 100,000. Next, million. Now place the commas. In international system, you have 3 periods. So according to that, we have to give the commas. What is the first one? Ones period. So give the comma after ones period. Ones, tens, hundreds. Comma, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, comma, millions. Now you have to read this number. 5 comes under which period? Millions. So 5 millions. 0, 1, 4 read together. 0. Is there any value? No. 1, 4 becomes 14. So 14,893. 5 million, 14,893.
893. 5 million. 5 million. 1/4. 40. 40. Comes under which period? 40 comes under 1000 period. 40,000. 40,000. 893. 893. Children, same process you have to follow. What is the first step? Write the places above the digits. So what are the places you are getting in the intonation system? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Next, 100,000s, millions, 10 millions. Now, separate the digits according to the periods. So what is the first period? One period. How many places? Three places. So one, tens, hundreds. Come. What is the next period? Thousands period. How many places you are getting in the thousands period? Again three. So 1000, 10,000, 100,000. Give the count. Now 1/4. 1/4 becomes? 1/4 becomes 14. 14 came in which period? Million period. So 14 after mention the period name. 14 after write the period. So here 14. 14 million. 14 million 002. 002 is nothing but 2. So 100,000, 10,000 place you got 0 now. So just read 2. 2 comes under which period? 1000. So 2000. 2000. 2000. 007. Here also no values. So write only